Some young Twin Cities athletes got to shoot hoops tonight with an Olympian.
The junior Rolling Timberwolves took to the court for their annual alumni game tonight. Tonight, Rose Hallerman, who's from Elysian, joined their scrimmage. She's a two-time Paralympian and took home the gold in Rio. The junior Rolling Timberwolves have won several national championships. Many of their former players have gone on to the Paralympics.
I played basketball with a couple of them when I was younger. And just seeing them get way better and improving kind of makes me want to do that too.
Wheelchair basketball leads to a lot of different opportunities that you wouldn't otherwise get.
The wheelchair basketball team is organized through the Courage Kenny Rehabilitation Center.